What do you get? Someone to hold you too close. Someone to hurt you too deep. Someone to sit in your chair to ruin your sleep.
That's true, but there's more to it than that. You've got so many reasons for not being with someone, but Kyle, you haven't got one good reason for being alone. You're onto something, Kyle. You're onto something.
Someone you need you too much. Someone to know you too well. Someone to pull you up short, to put you through hell.
Not a kid anymore, Kyle. I don't think you'll ever be a kid again, kiddo. Don't be afraid it won't be perfect. The only thing to be afraid of, really, is that it won't be. You're onto something, Kyle.
Someone you have to let in. Someone whose feelings you spare. Someone who, like it or not, will want you to share a little, a lot.
What does that all mean? Come on, Kyle, it's much better living it than looking at it. Add him up, buddy. Add him up.
Someone to crowd you with love. Someone to force you to care. Someone to make you come through, who'll always be there, as frightened as you of being alive. Being alive. Being alive. Being alive.
Blow out the candles, Kyle, and make a wish. Want something. Want something.
Somebody know me too much. Somebody hurt me too deep. Somebody sit in my chair and ruin my sleep and make me aware of being alive. Being alive. Somebody know me too much. Somebody know me too well. Somebody pull me up short and put me through hell and give me support for being alive. Make me alive. Make me alive. Make me confused. Somebody crowd me with love. Somebody force me to care. Somebody make me come through. I'll always be there, as frightened as you of being alive. Being alive.